Of course, we both can't sleep at the same time.
Yeah, we do share a shitty back.
Turn around. At least let me.
Yes, please.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I know we're not massage people, but you need this. See, you act like you're this badass space cowboy, but I know you're just a scared little overachiever that keeps all her OCD right.
Oh, my God!
Yeah. By the way, you better be taking notes. I'm next.
My back, you dumb bitch.
Nice.
What?
Oh, I better get back to bed. Yep, same.
We have our own space station. We're the same person. There's differences. Like, one of us has no idea who she really is. Wrong. But let's make a deal. Let's trust ourselves enough to stop wondering who we are when we're together. We get to say anything to each other. Things we'd never say to anyone else, even ourselves.
What don't we say to ourselves? How about, wow, my ass looks good in that spacesuit? I mean it. I'm a good-looking woman.
Well, that's nice of you to say. I also find myself quite attractive.
We forgot the ice cream.
I want you back in my guts like I'm one of your sick little fillies.